Hello friends, here Dr. BC, and today in this video episode I am going to show you the gaming experience on Lav 1S. This is my Lav 1S recently purchased from Flipkart at a cost of 10,999 rupees. For our previous video on this one, please click on the link flashing on your screen. Now in this video episode I am going to show you the full gaming experience on this phone. Now let's start with a very small game, that is Temple Run 2 from Amagi Studio. Now let's see the gameplay. You can find that all of the control is working perfectly. The game rendering is very smooth. There is no hang or any lag while rendering the graphics on this phone. So you can see that this Temple Run 2 runs without any problem on this phone. Now let's see the Death Trigger on this phone. You can see that the Death Trigger runs without any problem. There is no hanging or lagging issue or any graphical rendering issue. The graphics seems to be perfect. Now let's see the gameplay. So you can see that this Death Trigger 2 runs without any problem on this phone. Now let's see the Asphalt Nitro on this phone. You can see that the game loads pretty well and there is no hanging or lagging issue while playing this game on this phone. The graphics rendering is smooth and the control is working perfectly. Now let's see the gameplay. So you can see that this Asphalt Nitro runs without any problem on this phone. The graphical rendering is smooth and there is no problem while controlling the car or the racing car on this game. Now let's proceed to the next game, that is Asphalt 8, that is a higher version of Asphalt Nitro. You can see that the game loaded perfectly. There is no rendering issue like I found in Coolpad Note 3 or Lenovo Vibe K4 Note. This time this Media Helio X10 runs without problem. You will find there is no lagging hanging issue while playing this Asphalt 8 game on this phone. All of the control is working perfectly and the graphical rendering is also very smooth. That is Nova 3. Again this game is from Gameloft and it is a graphical intense game. Now let's see how this phone performs on this gameplay. You can see that the graphical rendering is smooth and there is no hang, lag or any problem while playing this game on this Lav 1S. All things works perfectly. That is Modern Combat 5. And again this is a graphical intense game. Now let's see how this game works on this phone. Here you can see that this Modern Combat 5 runs without any problem. There is no graphical rendering issue or any lag, hang or any problem while playing this game on this Lav 1S. The gameplay is very smooth and you will hardly find any problem while playing this game on this Lav 1S. You can see that the maximum temperature on the CPU side, it is around 55.3 degrees Celsius and the maximum around at 54 or 55. Now let's see the temperature with the help of this MasTec thermometer. 38 39 around 38 39 it is not too much high. I know that this aluminum is a reflector and it is reflecting my room temperature, not the temperature from internal. So you can see that while playing the graphical intense game on this Lav 1S, the temperature of the phone rises. It will rises up to 54 or 55 degrees Celsius and there is no problem while playing all of the 6 games in this phone. The Temple Run 2, Death Trigger 2, Asphalt Nitro runs smoothly on this phone, whereas the Asphalt 8, Nova 3 and Modern Combat 5, which is a graphical intense game, runs very smoothly on this phone. So the GPU on this phone is as powerful as the CPU on this phone. In conclusion, I will say that at a price of 10,999 rupees, this phone is good for gaming. No other phone in the market at the same price bracket will beat this phone in gaming experience. Now, this completed the gaming experience on this Lav 1S. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share and subscribe. The subscription link shown on your screen. And for more videos on this phone and upcoming gadgets, technology and many more, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.